tradition, we make no distinction between the jails and our streets. Our people are killed in the streets all the time. A brother by the name of Johnny is killed in the Bronx by the police. Sister by the name of Carmen Rodriguez at Lincoln Hospital by an abortion. We say that it's all the same thing, that it's genocide against third world people, black and Puerto Rican people, and that's why we're charging the city with murder.